Hi students, today I am going to explain you one of the topic, that is test of divisibility. See here on number 50. Is this number divisible by 2? 50, half, 25. We can do division. Now, isn't divisible by 10? Yes. Now see another number. 48,75,74,897. Is this number divisible by 8 or 9 or 10? It will take lot of time. We cannot say fast. So, one simple method how to do this number without actual division, that is called test of divisibility. There will be different rules for one number, that is divisibility by 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, etc. Let us discuss first. Divisibility by 2. Here there are 4 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Divisibility by 2. Just we should see only last digit. If the last digit is even numbers, then that whole number we can do division by 2. Just we should see last digit is even or not. If it is even, then it is divisible, that whole number divisible by 2. You know very well what are the even numbers. A number divides by 2 if remainder is 0, then that numbers are called even numbers. Examples of even numbers: 2, 4, 6, 8, then 10. So 0 also will be. So examples of even numbers: 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. Divisibility by 2. Last digit should be even number. See here number. Last digit is 4. It is even number. So this whole number we can do division by 2. Next number. Here last digit is 9. It is not even number. So this number we cannot do division by 2. I mean remainder will not get 0. What about here 5? Not even number. So this number also we cannot do division by 2. And what about last number? Last digit is 6. So this 6 is even number. So, this whole number we can do division by 2. Next, divisibility by 5. Just we should see only last digit. If the last digit is 0 or 5, 0 otherwise 5, any one of the number is last digit, then that whole number we can do division by 5. See here first number. What about here last digit? 7 is not 0 or 5. So this whole number we cannot do division by 5. If we can, but remainder will not get 0. So that is called divisibility. Remainder should come 0. Now what about here 0? So this number we can do division by 5. Next one. Here last digit is 5. This number also we can do division by 5. What about here last digit is 2? So it is not 0 or 5. So this whole number we cannot do division by 5. Next, I am going to explain you divisibility by 10. Divisibility by 10. Just we should see last digit 0 or not. If it is 0, then whole number we can do division by 10. If any other number comes except 0, then that whole number we cannot do division by 10. Here first number. What about last digit 0? So this number we can do division by 10. Next one 4. So not possible. Next one 1. Not possible. What about last one 0? So this number also we can do division by 10. So 10 is nothing. Just last digit should be 0. If it is 0, then that whole number we can do division by 10. Now let me explain you divisibility by 3 and 9. 3 and 9 same rule. So first of all let us discuss 3. Here one number. Condition of 3 is you should add all digits. If all digits answer, sum of all digits answer is multiple of 3, I mean third table, then that whole number we can do division by 3. Similarly, sum of all digits answer is multiple of 9, then that number we can do division by 9. See here 3, 4, 7, 1, 0, 2, 5, 2. Sum of the digits 3 plus 4, 7, 7 plus 7, 14, 15, 17, 22, 24. 24 is a multiple of 3. So this number is divisible by 1, 3. Is it divisible by 9? No. 24 is not multiple of 9. So it is divisible by 3 but not 9. See next number. 8 plus 4, 12. 19, 23, 30, 34, 36. So sum of the digit is 36. Just we can write 3 plus 6 also. 9. 9 is multiple of 3. So it is divisible by 3. As well as 36 is multiple of 9. Or 3 plus 6, 9. So it is divisible by 3 as well as 9. One important note is, this number is divisible by 3. But it is not divisible by 9. What about this number? This number is divisible by 3 as well as 9 also. So a number is divisible by 3 may or may not be divisible by 9. But a number is divisible by 9, it will be compulsory divisible by 1, 3 also. Now let us see divisibility by 4 and 8. Same rule. So let us see first 4. Nothing. Just last digit. Not one digit, two digit. Last two digit should be multiple of 4. I mean fourth table. 4, 8, 12, etc. See here, last two digit. 28. Is multiple of 4. 4 sevens are 28. So this number we can do division by 4. Similarly, what about here? Last two digits is 08. 8. So this number also we can do division by 4. So divisibility rule for 4 is last two digits should be multiple of 4. If it is not, then that whole number we cannot do division by 4. Now divisibility by 8. In 4 last 2 digits, while 8 last 3 digits should be multiple of 8. We cannot buy at all multiple of 8 after 100 like that. So just to see last 3 digits. 428 is multiple of 8 or not, just you want to check it. Just do division. 428, 5s are 40, 28, 20. Remainder came 4. So remainder should not come another number, it should come only 0. So here remainder is 4. So 428 we cannot do division by 1, 8. So this whole number we cannot do division by 8. See next example. Here last 3 digits is 808. 808 divided by 8, remainder is 0. So this number we can do division by 1, 8. 4 and 8, there will be condition. A number is divisible by 4, it may or may not be divisible by 8. But a number is divisible by 8, it will be compulsory divisible by 4 also. Next, divisibility by 6. There is no special condition for divisibility by 6. Just it is divisible by 2 and 3. It number should be divisible by both 2 and 3. Then that whole number we can do division by 6. See this number. Is it divisible by 2? Yes. Last digit is 2. 2 is correct. Now what about 3? Yes, we should add all digit. This total sum 32. 32 is not multiple of 3. 3 is not correct. So 2 correct, 3 not correct. So this whole number we cannot do division by 1. 6. What about next number? Isn't even number last number? No. This last digit not even number. So we cannot do division by 1. 2. Just now let us check 3. Sum of all digits 27. 27 is multiple of 3. So 3 correct. This number we cannot do division by 2. But it can divisible by 3. Both 2 and 3 should be correct. So here also we cannot do division by 6. Now what about last digit? Last digit is even number. So we can do division by 2. Now sum of the digit 36 is multiple of 3. So 3 also correct. It is divisible by 2 as well as 3 also. So we can do division by 6. A number should be divisible by 2 as well as 3. Both number correct. Then that whole number we can do division by 6. So students, let us conclude our class. Before that, Let us revise what we have discussed today. Today we discussed about divisibility conditions, that is test of divisibility. We discussed some numbers, divisibility by 2, 5, 10, etc. First, 2, 5, 10. Last digit is even number, it is divisible by 2. 5, last digit is 0 or 5. 10, last digit should be 0. Now, 4 and 8. 4 is last 2 digits should be multiple of 4. While 8 is last 3 digits should be multiple of 8. Next, we discussed divisibility by 3 and 9. 3 is sum of the digits should be multiple of 3. While 9 is sum of the digits should be multiple of 9. Last, I explain you divisibility by 6. Nothing. A number should be divisible by 2 as well as 3. Both numbers correct. That is divisibility by 2 correct and 3 also correct. Then that whole number we can do division by 6. Thank you students for watching this video. Please subscribe and forward to your other friends. Thank you.